Out for a drive on a nice day like this, eh?
Under 4th and Jetty Drive. Regatta and Jetty. Sierra Street. China East, 3rd Street. Main Chinatown West, Marina. Third.
Hope you had a good trip, boss.
Jetty. like this bus.
Hi.
Last time they caught me with the wrong ticket on the bus. This time I definitely got the right one.
I used to go by car very
often. Oh no, I forgot it. I was in such a hurry to catch the bus, I somehow forgot to get a ticket.
Hold on. Here. Here you go.
Where is it? Ah, here you go.
Sure thing.
I want to go fishing again, but my fishing rod broke. Time to get a new one.
One ticket, please.
Hey.
Thank you.
I need to buy several tickets for the cats, you know.
I enjoy the hustle and bustle of the harbor. It's somehow soothing watching people rushing around when I don't have to do anything. daughter recently asked me which part of sea lions I liked the most, the fishtail or the lion head and paws. She thinks of them like mermaids. Adorable.
Goodbye.
Just one ticket, please.
Hello.
Hi.
Thank you.
I would like a ticket.
Thanks.
May I have a ticket, please?
One ticket, please.
I just sold my car because riding the bus is just so much more convenient.
Thank you.
Just one ticket, please. Thanks.
Here's a picture of my cat.
She's called Pearl.
I lost it.
Of course.
There it is.
Spring of Affection is my favorite show.
Wait a second.
But I cannot believe that Consuelo.
Hold on.
Here you go.
Where is it? Ah, here you go.
You saw my ticket already.
Give me just a minute, dear. Ah, here it is.
Here you go.
I sent in my application for a driver's position. In the meantime, I'll just be a passenger.
Of course. Here you go.
Just a minute. It has to be here somewhere. Ugh, who am I kidding? I don't have a ticket. Sorry.
Hello.
Hi.
Hey. A ticket, please. Thank you.
Oh, sorry. I'll turn it down. Here.
I'd like to buy a ticket, please.
I can't wait to get to Gold Island this weekend for a relaxing hike.
May I have a ticket, please?
I can't miss this meeting. So many years of preparation leading up to this big moment.
Going. May I have a ticket, please? Thanks.
I would like to buy some tickets, please. Thank you.
Just one ticket, please.
Just one ticket, please. Thanks.
Is it really that loud?
Oh no! I forgot it.
How do you get a squirrel to like you?
Hey!
A ticket, please. Thank you.
I'd like to buy a ticket, please.
Thanks.
Thank you.
I would like a ticket. Thanks.
I'd like to buy a ticket for sunny weather.
It's as sunny as they said it would be on the radio.
Thank you.
Single ticket, please. Thanks.
I'll never get to my appointment on time.
I'm afraid I'm getting sick.
I love the sunny weather.
I would like a ticket. Thanks.
Of course. Here you go.
Sure.
Where is it? Here you go.
Here's the ticket, and here's a picture of my cat. She's called Pearly.
There it is.
Here you go.
Sure thing.
Here.
Of course.
Hold on here. Here you go.
I need a ticket. Thank you.
Catastrophic puns are always perfect to make.
Hello.
The weather's just lovely.
Single ticket, please.
Such a nice day.
Thanks.
You asked me already.
What? Oh, here you go.
Here you go.
Next stop.
Hi.
It's Hi. Such a nice day.
Hey.
I love this sunny weather.
Thank you.
I would like a ticket.
Thanks.
Just one ticket, please.
I went hiking on Gold Island last weekend. It's not Uber. It's huge. It's so cute.
I already showed it.
Why are you asking me again?
Here you go.
Where is it? Ah, here you go.
Of course, here you go.
I showed you already, but fine, here it is.
Of course.
Sure.
What? Oh, here you go.
Wait a second. There.
I need to get a new pair of hiking boots. My current ones give me blisters.
I worked hard, and now I can finally buy a house in Millbrook.
There's so many nice fabrics in that shop. I wish I could afford them all.
May I have a ticket, please?
Much of today's music, but all directions is okay.
I would like a ticket.
Taking the bus is so much easier than trying to survive the streets on one of those
scooters. May I have a ticket,
please?
Thanks.
wait! Where did my head go?
Drive. Highlander Park Church. San Pablo and Andrade. San Pablo and North Mall.
Oh, hi, boss. Nice of you to stop by.
Transit terminal.
Ah, you want to come along or drive yourself?
Hey.
A ticket, please.
I really would like to write fan fiction based on Spring of Affection. The characters are so interesting.
Thank you.
Just one ticket, please. Thanks.
vacations? I've never been on one. I sent in my application for a driver's position. In the meantime, I'll just be a passenger. Exam tomorrow.
Sorry, would you open the door again, please?
I'd like to buy a ticket, please. Thank you.
Just one ticket, please. Thanks.
I guess my parents' strawberries should be ripe any day now. Fresh strawberries. Dad's strawberry cake.
See you.
Hi. Wait, where's my bag?
Sure thing.
Of course. Here you go. Where is it? Ah, here you go.
What? Oh, here you go.
Wait a second. There. There it is.
Here you go.
kids love the new exhibition at the planetarium. It's so informative.
These e-buses are amazing. Only problem is that they're so quiet that last time I fell asleep and missed my stop.
Hi.
I would like a ticket.
Thank you.
Here's the ticket. Oh, and here's a picture of my cat. She's called Pearl. I really can't follow what's going on in winter fashion anymore. I shouldn't have stopped watching.
There are a lot of good bookstores, but my favorite has got to be Storytelling. Spring of Affection with my mom. She'd never seen it before, so we started with the first episode. I don't want to spoil it for you if you haven't seen it. But it's only the first episode. Everybody's seen it. So first off, my mom somehow doesn't understand the relation between Consuela, Pedro, and Bob. And I said, like, Mom, it's not that difficult. Yeah, Consuela may be having a fling with Bob, but you can see that she only loves Pedro. So my mom said, I wouldn't love Bob either. He's kind of weird. So I guess she somehow figured it out after. Watch Spring of Affection.
Have you ever heard the theory that we actually live in a simulation? It's crazy to think about it, but it could actually be true.
Hello.
Thanks for being so punctual.
Hi.
Hey.
I need to buy several tickets.
Thanks.
Thank you.
wonderful. These new buses are the pinnacle of comfort.
Single ticket, please. Thanks.
Hello.
I need a ticket.
I sent in my application for a driver's position. In the meantime, I'll just be a passenger.
Thank you.
I would like a ticket.
Goodbye.
Hey!
Oh, hi. It's such a nice day.
Oh no, I lost it. Sure thing.
Sure.
Hold on. Here. Here you go. Here's the ticket.
Where?
Oh, and here's a picture of my cat.
Here
She's
you go.
Called Pearly.
Here.
Here you go.
What? Oh, here you go.
There it is.
Of course. Here you go.
Of course.
All direction songs are all over the place.
Wait,
it's impossible
a second.
To not listen to them.
Goodbye.
Hello.
Hi. I need a few tickets, please.
Thank you.
I would like a ticket.
Hi.
Thanks.
Single ticket, please.
Excuse me, could you open the door again?
I'm thinking of composing a new tune for the piano. It's my mother's birthday soon. She'd love that.
A ticket, please. Thank you.
I love this sunny weather.
I hope to work at Baron Blaze.
Thanks.
That exam was the toughest one this year.
Bye-bye.
I tried to reach Stefan, but he's not picking up his phone. I think he's still sick. Or sick again?
Single ticket, please.
Oh no! My weekly ticket ran out last weekend. I hope no one noticed.
Thank you. I need to buy several tickets.
Thanks.
Is my ticket still valid? Sure thing. Sure.
What? Oh, here you go.
Here you go.
Yeah. Okay.
Hold on. Here. Here you go.
Wait a second. There.
Was just too crowded. I wish there was an extra bus here each day.
You want to enjoy the ride, or rather drive yourself? Ah, you want to come along or drive yourself?
Hey, should we go to the movies tonight? I'll look up what's on and call you back. Yep. Okay, bye.
When I don't check my calendar, I forget everything.
Oh, hey, boss. I was just wondering when you'll be back.
Yeah.
I'll handle it.